Hello, my name is Sambit Kumar Panda and my client is one of the leading bank from Germany. In this video, I am going to talk about a value add which we implemented to optimize the UAT badge window and help our customer to save 29 hours of CPU utilization per year. As our focus is always centered on optimization, while analyzing applications, we found out that one application have few jobs in which VSAMINIT step is used along with delete defined from ID cams. VSAMINIT step is a process by which a VSAM file is initialized and after that it can be used in read or write mode. Ideally, whenever we are using delete defined from ID cams, we repro it using ID cams itself and we need not use VSAMINIT process exclusively. Because of this VSAMINIT step, this job took a lot of time for its completion and many other important jobs were dependent on the completion of this job. I propose to remove this VSAMINIT step altogether wherever we are using delete defined from ID cams, and this gave us very good results. Since these jobs were daily jobs, we were able to reduce the UAT badge window by 50 minutes on daily basis. This helped our customer to save 29 hours of CPU utilization per year and also $20,000 per year. That's all regarding this value add. Thank you for watching. This is Sambit, a proud Hexawarean.